I walked into a record shop to choose a melody. I heard a little tune and shouted, "That's the song for me." I sent it to Aunt Flo, who lives in Pimlico. When she heard this sweet ditty, she left me all her dough. What noise, a noise, an oyster, oh tell me do. What noise, a noise, an oyster, and gets him in a stew. Well, out of all the noises upon the sea or coast, I'll tell you boys, a noisy noise, a noise, an oyster most. A very great professor named Professor Twinkledee once told Professor Einstein, "I've worked out your theory." They both said, "Glad we met, the world owes us a debt." Then those two great professors sang this in a duet. What noise, a noise, an oyster, oh tell me do. What noise, a noise, an oyster, and gets him in a stew. Well, out of all the noises up on the sea or coast, I'll tell you boys, a noisy noise, a noise, an oyster most. The battle was a-raging on the cruel and stormy sea. The admiral cried, "We've won, boys," and he signaled victory. Then dear old Captain Bligh, with glass up to his eye, read this dramatic signal that came back in reply. What noise, a noise, an oyster, oh tell me do. What noise, a noise, an oyster, and gets him in a stew. Well, out of all the noises upon the sea or coast, I'll tell you boys, a noisy noise, a noise, an oyster most. An oyster's got no nerves, I'm told, believe it if you wish, but when he's just been opened, he's a very nervous.